a blog about flat shoes called enbrogue.com, and today I'm going to be showing you how you can style brogues. So what is a brogue? Well, it's not just any old flat shoe. It has to have these holes punched in the leather to make it a brogue, and it can be a lace-up or it can have buckles, sometimes a boot, but they can be a little bit tricky to style. So let's have a look at what you can do. So my first tip for wearing brogues is, if you're wearing jeans, to turn up the hems of your jeans, or to wear slightly cropped jeans so that it shows off a bit of ankle, because that's loads more flattering, particularly if you're not very tall like me. So my second tip for wearing brogues is to not be scared of wearing a skirt. Now, I would never usually wear a skirt as long as this with flat shoes, but since I stopped wearing heels and I wanted to wear skirts like this, I just tried it and it turned out it's okay. What's good about these particular brogues from Brenton is they do have a slight stacked sole, so it gives you a little bit of lift and makes you feel a bit more confident, but you're not going to fall over because they're not heels. So my last piece of advice is to invest in a few pairs of really snazzy socks, because once you've got used to turning your jeans up and showing off your ankles, and then maybe it gets a bit colder in the winter, you're going to think, what am I going to wear? Snazzy socks is definitely the answer, and you can then start to match the rest of your outfit to the colours in the socks, and you might get a bit obsessed, just to be warned.